Welcome back to Don't Starve. So, as you see, we have a full moon, so no need to skip the night. As you maybe know or saw, I skipped all nights at until this time because there's nothing happening in the night, at least in the beginning. After we get some stuff up, I mean, until this point, the night... Oh, what is this? Oh, I am starving. I forget to eat every time. Eat some meatballs. We have two of them. Nice and delicious. Yeah, nothing is happening in the first few nights, so I'm skipping the night, or more or less, you know... What is going here? What's happening? What is with you? Die. Oh, come on, jump. Ha! There we go. Come on. Oh, damn, I didn't dodge that. But okay. He's dead. Yeah, I skipped the night because nothing big is happening at the first few nights, so no reason to, you know, record that. But now we have so much stuff to do in the night, possibly, because we have all these twigs and we can now build stuff more or less, because we got so much stuff. You know, I need some more manure because for more farms. And yeah, at this point, nights should be more interesting. And we had summer nights or autumn nights, I don't know which one, that were pretty short. So not much missed there. So I think at this point, I will stop skipping the night for you, so you can see what's happening. I mostly stand there and do nothing. You know, checking my audio files from the last episode most of the time. Come on. And as you see, we need some stuff for our sanity. Why are you bugging out? I'm standing right here. There you go. And you died too. How about more, you know, silk? I can build a top hat, and I can build a Presti Hatinator stuff now. Oh, he dropped a hat. Weber Skull. Oh, now I can, play as a little spidey guy. Come on, don't bug out. There you go. Yeah, you are going. Every time it's wiggling, you know it's reacting to your presence. As you could say. Oh, I hear hounds. Hounds are not what I want. So let's get this. Get some more trees. I mean, the hounds are probably not attacking until evening or so. So I can be more safe. And if they are attacking, I can walk to the Mephilos? Buffalos? Beefalos? Beefalos. Oh, there he is. Come on. Come on. I have some people that want to fight with you. Come on. Walk. You can walk faster, I know that. You are faster than me. Only way I am faster is on the way. It's pretty, you know. There you go. Fight. Fight him. Ha! They are fighting. Either way, I'm winning. When the hounds are winning, I get some meat. If the beefalos are winning, I get some... I won against the hounds. So, either way, I have won. Let me get this meat. I don't know for what I need this meat for. Is there a thing you can do with this meat?
I have no idea.
You can cook it and eat and hurt yourself.
Don't think that is a good idea.
What did we get? We get some spider glands. We can use the spider glands in a receipt to get some healing stuff. So, no, I have enough grass tufts. I need some of you. Get all the traps. Need more traps. Never run out of traps. There we go. No? Come on. Another trap. And the third one here. How about, going into my pot bar. Another farm. There you go. No? Let me get rid of this little cut grass. There you go. You can cut grassing here. There we go. Another improved farm. Can I build another one? Do I want to? Is the question. Another question is, do I not want to? I don't see a reason not to. Let's get this here. Dig this up. Get it down here. Looking at the time, not that night is approaching. Getting some seeds, I have some. Come on, plant. Oh, wrong button. Plant here, plant there. And voila, we got more stuff. Do we have enough? No, we do not. We don't have enough vegetables to make stuff. But we can cook some mosses. Let's use some grass tufts. Let's use logs. Two logs, enough for the night. Let's cook some mosses. Let's cook four. There we go. Kill another rabbit. Okay, here's the thing. As long as winter is not here, it's no use to get earmuffs. Let's get another axe. I could make a golden axe. Nah, don't need. And as you see, we got no. We got some saplings, some sticks. Oh, it's the full moon again. I forgot. Oh, these will grow now. Let's get our... Yes, enough. Okay, let's get our top hat. I hope it helps? No. Genau, Prestihatinator. Prestihatitator. I need 4 rabbits, top hat I have, and 4 planks, boards. I will build these boards. So I have them. On the other side, I need some ash. Come on. No. I wanted to fight you with a shovel. Not efficient, I have the feeling. More coming? Yes. There you are. No, don't touch me. Okay. Really? Another one? Go away. Okay. We need to build stuff. I don't know where survival seems fitting. Healing salve. Get a healing salve. Only one. Use it. Nice healing. How much does it cost? I need more ash. Let's get these two in here. Let's get some of our crops. There we go. Let's remove you two and you and put you in here. All our food in one chest and the rest in another chest. Don't need to have everything in different chest. So now if I need food, I know where to find it.
Let's get some rock and fertilize stuff. There we go. Nice. So we have stuff we need from spiders. So let's go down here to the bees, because we get some berry bushes down there. And what? Evil flower. And I need some more berry bushes. I should fill my pockets. Oh, I first of all, let's eat. Good that you said that. I need to eat. Oh, traps are triggered. Get two now to get two, if possible, later in the evening to get my prestihaltinator. So I can finally get to the last tier. I never ever got to the last tier. So that would be the first time. Oh, let's get some more of you. Some more flowers, why not? I mean, we have our little top hat, but you can't have enough flowers. Oh, there we go. Get our shovel out and get some berry bushes. I need a lightning rod. That is what it's called, right? Yeah, that should be on the list as next item, because you need simply a lightning rod, especially if you have something like with me. If one lightning bolt hits some of these saplings or grass bushes or my berry bushes, everything is going off in flames and everything would be burning, and that is not pleasant after building everything for like 3-4 episodes, 1.5 hours or so. So yeah, I need a lightning rod. Lightning rod has a range of like 2 screens, I think. And you can see on the birch nuts, I don't know if that is true, but the different color on the birch nuts should indicate it is indeed autumn. And sometimes you see some leaves falling down off one of the birch nuts that should further show that it's autumn at the moment. But as I said, I don't really know if that is true, so take it with a grain of salt, as always. Let's get some more graft tufts, some more seeds, never bad. In the meantime, I can fight some more spiders. Come on. I'm taking some more graft tufts. No, don't stand there, come on. Come on. There you go. Nice and easy. Oh, I can use more silk. Silk is not bad. There we go. Let's put these down here to grow. Get this stuff. What do I not need? You know, skull, can drop the skull for the time being. Don't need that either. Okay. Nothing spawning. Okay, put up the sky. I will drop that at my base. There we go. Don't need it anywhere else. Let's put it at the top here. Not that I'm picking it up as I craft stuff. And why am I getting some monster meat even if I can't really use it? Pretty easy answer is simply to have it in reserve if I need it for something to eat. Could be possible that I one day have to eat this monster meat even if it hurts me. And simply to get some fertilizer, some if it goes bad, the stuff I'm now using, because I don't want to waste my stuff. Rot. Right, rot. Because I can get rot from that, and you'll see, it's not bad. There we go, everything fertilized, we got ourselves some more meatballs, and we can get two more meatballs. There we go, cook. Some more meatballs, okay, we need to get you. We got the crops growing. Slowly but surely, get these seeds away. Pet is in here too. Let's get... No, not you. Let's get another meatball going. Nice, nice, nice. We have some more. Something to fight. Damn you, beast. Some silk. Silk is good. Silk is not in here. I have two silk. As always, if something happens, don't panic. Even if I panicked a little bit, don't panic. You can always salvage situations like these. If you don't panic, panicking is the last thing you want to do. Always. Let's get the silk in here. I need one more rabbit to get my prehestitator. I can drop the hammer in here. I can't. Let's get another chest. Why not? Let's get another chest. What was that? Okay. Background noise that I don't really know, but okay. Let's get our boards up again to 4, as we need. Oh, it grew. Ha! That was the. I thought what was this? No, don't eat. I thought what was this little noise in the night, but stuff grew. So yeah. So here's the thing: I don't really know what to make with these, but I think they are count as vegetables. So I can make some more meatballs. And as long as I don't have another recipe that is more efficient than meatballs, I'm making meatballs. It's as easy as that. Eat some cooked morsel. 2 should be enough. We got some berry bushes. We got everything we need. We need some gears. I don't have a way. Let's go to the left top. You know, search along the way. I can always fight the spiders at the evening. Don't need to fight them now. Get some petals. Petals can heal a little bit. There you go. Nice and easy. If I need ash, I could start to burn stuff. I should maybe get some grass tufts, cut grass to get some stuff to burn. Some more berry bushes. Why not? Come, let's take them. Let's take them. No reason not to take them, right? Some seeds, always welcome. Our sanity is nice and good, so we don't need to wear our top hat at the time. No use to... you know what? Let's wear it down. If we make a prestihatitator, I think the durability will refresh on this, so... Oh, a graveyard. Graveyard, yes. Some gold, not really needed. Good to know the graveyard is here. We can find some useful stuff. Oh, nice. Some gears. Nope, not gonna fight you. You are ranged, and I don't like ranged. But do you have more gears, maybe? Don't you dare. Can I see more gears? No. Some mole. Some taint. Interesting what we have here. Let's get some ice. Nice, okay. Because if we If we can... Oh, we could fight him. No, we can't. I'm not confident fighting against the elephant thingy. Even if it would be the most efficient way to get through the winter. Because I get a vest from him. Most of the time, at least. And this vest is pretty good in isolating the warmth of the body. It's one of the best items to get through the winter. But, as I said, he's pretty hard to fight. In my opinion. It's always opinion-based. If you are good at this game, everything is easy. It's always. It's like in every other game. It's always easy if you know what you are doing. And I think I'm not doing so bad. I got a good, a good camp running. Got access to a graveyard now. I mean, look at that. Here's our camp. It's a good, middle point to thing. We got stone, ice, and gold over here. We got beefaloes here. We got some spiders here and there. Some bees. We got a graveyard not so long from us. We got some parts here. We got... Yeah, we got so much stuff in near us. Every time I played, I had to walk like for days to find stuff. On the other side, what is this? This seems like a whole new stuff. A whole new biome I never saw. Oh, more berry bushes. Oh, found Gluma's statue. Next time, a flute. Always good. Oh, I hear you. Eat some seeds. Here are catcoons. Right, catcoons they are called. Not hostile mobs. They are pretty friendly. They are doing nothing. They are playing with their little trees. So no need to get them killed. And there's totally no reason. They give a little bit of meat, but they only respawn like 9 times or so, I think. So after that, they are dead. And there's no reason to kill them. At least I haven't seen a reason as of now. As you see, we have so much stuff. This is a good camp. I mean, I never had such a good camp. I can't iterate enough on that. There we go. And I need at least one berry bush more. At least. I don't care what you say. OCD demands one more berry bush. Can you eat? OCD demands. At least let's put up a fire. Nice, let's get some meatballs. Go, get them in here. Get, no, wrong button as always. I can now build the prestihatinator. I need a top hat. I have a top hat. There you go, prestihatinator. Go! Oh, it's a building! Oh, I thought it would be a hat. I don't know why, but I thought it would be a hat. Let's get the stuff in here. Get some morsel in there to cook. Cookie. Probably trap is gone. No, it's one of the new traps. We got some more crops. There we go. Let's go. No, not eat. Plant. Put it away. Get some more meatballs. Let's get some more fire going and see what do we need for a chest. A sealed scale chest. Sturdy and fireproof container. Potted fern. Capiting. Let's put that back up and go in food. Icebox. One cut stone. No problem. One cut stone. And an icebox. Let's build it there. And transfer all our food in here. There we go. Everything that has... everything that is using itself up in here. So it's not going stale. Oh, you are not cooking. You are done cooking. Never mind then. Get another morsel in here. And get some berries going. Nice, nice, nice. Cook. Next thing I need. I can kill this rabbit. There we go, you put in here. You can be put in here. Let's get some meatballs to eat. We have so much stuff to make. Let's get... You know what? Let's wrap this episode up here. Time flew by. Don't forget to subscribe, share, like, comment, all that stuff on... Share on Google Plus, Facebook, you know, all that stuff. And as always, thank you for watching and I will see you next time.